With over 50 years of experience, FinishMaster is the leading national distributor of paint, coatings, and related materials for the automotive and industrial finishing industries. Their mission is to provide quality products, reliable delivery, and a steadfast commitment to customers and their continued success.
Are your estimators really estimators, or are they salespeople? We're going to find out next. In a collision repair facility, there is no more important activity than selling. But many of us don't have a favorable view of salespeople. When we think of a salesperson, we think of a pushy used car salesman wearing a plaid suit jacket. We need to realize that estimators are not really estimators. They're salespeople. They don't get paid to write estimates. They get paid to write repair orders. The process of converting the potential customer into a customer is a selling function. Sales effectiveness is measured through close ratio or batting average. A close ratio represents the percentage of sales opportunities that are converted to repair orders. Divide the number of your repair orders by sales opportunities to get your close ratio. Let's look at five steps to selling collision repair: qualification, presentation, handle objections, close, and deliver. Qualification. Asking the potential customer a series of questions before looking at their vehicle provides the opportunity to discover their individual needs as well as how they were referred to the shop. Presentation. Pointing out the benefits of dealing with your collision repair facility is the next step. In the collision repair industry, many think of presentation as the presentation of an estimate. But in an effective selling process, the presentation is made prior to the generation of the estimate. The goal is to gain customer commitment prior to writing an estimate. Handle objections. When the customer offers an objection such as, "I'm not sure the color will match," they're not saying, "No, I don't want to do business with you." They're usually looking for more information before choosing a repair facility. When faced with an objection, follow a six-step process for the best results. Number one, listen, really listen to the objection. Number two, acknowledge the objection. Number three, restate the objection. Number four, educate the objection. Number five, assurance. Ask the customer if your explanation has answered their question. And number six, ask for the sale. Close. Closing the sale is gaining customer commitment to repair the vehicle, getting their signature on the repair order. In sales, getting the sale closed is what it's all about. A closed sale translates to a repair or revenue for the collision repair facility. Deliver. In an effective selling process, delivery is delivering on the promises made to the customer, which cause them to sign the repair order at the beginning of the process. Estimators proudly call themselves estimators, but they need to realize they're actually salespeople. The bottom line is that a strong selling process results in increased sales and increased customer satisfaction, and helps create a sales force of satisfied customers. I'm Jason Stahl. Thanks for watching.